privilege, honor, priority that the author of the verses, the professor release the verses, and the epsilon receive the verses, all my students. And add me to that, it four to square. Okay. Anyway, this number two, by the way, was in a lighter way. At my very young age, I belong to a community called Madhavas. If you look at a portrait of Madhava, he'll be holding his hand, a tool in his hand. So once I asked my grandfather.
You only know Rajinikanth doing that.
He was a left hand or right hand. So anyway, I asked my grandfather, why is he showing this tool? He very lightheartedly replied that these Madhavas are very good, very fond of food. They eat a lot. And usually the food will be served very late. He said that food will be served at 2 o'clock. Whatever is served, take it twice. And I sincerely followed that advice and had a good tea. Okay, by the way, as Hardy said, mathematics is for young men. I'm no longer young, so I don't do mathematics. And Marden said, but still old mathematicians are useful, they can teach. So I do teach. So I'm old and I do teach. And I always find mathematics is obviously very ubiquitous. And as Wigner said, it has a very unreasonable effectiveness. Okay. In most surprising places, surprising things come up. What am I doing? I mean, I just discussed with whichever student walks into my room with whatever problems. If I can, I know how to proceed, I tell them, otherwise I sit with him and learn. If both of us learn together, I'll try to figure out whether we can do something. And one of the things that we did recently was with a student who just completed his PhD in CDT or DSC or whatever it's called, is to explore integer sequences to simulate windows for filter or designing filters or digital signal processing or whatever you call it. Basically, to simulate bell-shaped curves using integer sequences. Somebody said that the future is in integers. The past, the present, and the future are always in the integers. Because God gave us integers. And God gave us also very much to thank him, and I wish you all the best. Thank you.